Baboon Symbolism. In this video, we are going to explore the symbolism of the baboon. A baboon is a primate with 6 species that have been around for about 2 million years. They vary in both weight and size based on the species. For example, while the smallest weigh 14 kilograms and 50 centimeters in length, the largest weighs 40 kilograms and 120 centimeters. If a baboon appears in your life, it symbolizes that you are attempting to make the most of your relationships with others. In other words, it denotes intense empathy and strength, the ideal combination for long-term and healthy relationships with yourself and others. Similarly, baboon in your life represents ingenuity and the ability and knowledge to influence conditions positively. Baboon symbolism can also suggest that you are agile, humorous, and entertaining. The baboon totem represents power and protection. Therefore, people with this totem are the most powerful in a group and will care for others. While a baboon may seem to be a loner, it is the polar opposite. In other words, folks with this spirit animal are friendly. Although they may not appear to be so at first glance, you can see them for what they are as you get closer. In addition, baboon totem people cannot bear witnessing others' misfortune. Even if they have no personal connection to these people, they are always willing to lend a helping hand. Alternatively, baboon totem folks are never in an awkward situation. On the contrary, they are at ease in any situation that comes their way, good or bad, besides being dynamic, adaptable, and daring. If you have a baboon dream, it is a sign that you need to exercise more self-control. Do well to keep your excesses in check. The vision could also indicate that you will soon meet your soulmate, but if you already have a spouse, then it could represent a positive turn in your relationship. A dream in which you see this spirit animal in the jungle foretells peace, prosperity, and a period of flourishing. Alternatively, having a baboon dream represents the need to protect yourself and those in your care. Thank you for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can see all the new videos on the way.